We did get some great aerial shots from our helicopter from the National Guard as we went with them on a damage assessment mission around Hatteras Island and Ocracoke Island. And we saw flooded out roads, entire flooded neighborhoods. One older home not only got hit with the hurricane, but caught on fire and burned down. Then we saw the reason why this place was cut off. This incredible breach on Highway 12 running north to south connects